Good evening, Quahog. I'm Tom Tucker. Our top story tonight, in a shocking turn of events, the city of Detroit has officially given up. The now former mayor has given the key to the city back to the Huron Indian tribe. So farewell, Detroit. From Bob Seger to Axel Foley, we never really cared.